I saw us winning this game early. So I wanted to go get my mom and dad a hug. So I checked myself out of the game. I'd be in here watching the fantasy football.
What was that moment like when you saw them?
I've been fine all weekend. You know, I've been kind of cowboying up all week, trying to hold back the tears. But obviously, you know, it's when it comes full circle, you know, stand there in front of 50,000 people and tell you your mom and dad it means a lot to me to have gone, you know, 40 years from the backyard and prepare for some food and prepare for stuff. That's bringing it full circle. Yeah, I tried to ignore it as much as possible, but, you know, just to keep myself in the game. But obviously, getting a couple plays there first kind of got me into the flow of the game. I got, you know, got down in the dirt, got dirty, and, you know, made a couple nice plays, kind of hopefully set the tone up for Meds, you know, kind of get him off and running. And didn't threaten that much. I know the run that they scored off of was on our own, so.